Well, which came first, the chicken or the egg? Chickens evolved from non-chickens through small changes caused by the mixing of male and female DNA or by mutations to the DNA that produces zygote. These changes and mutations only have an effect to the point where a new zygote is created. That is, two non-chickens mated, and the DNA in the new zygote created the mutations that produced the first true chicken. I should just send you an email, shouldn't I?